Allen East and New Knoxville tied at zero in the bottom of the first. Two outs. New Knoxville's Logan Leffel catches the batter looking to end the frame. Let's go to the top of the second. New Knoxville with a runner on first, and Allen East's Brent Wilson fields a ball near second, turns the double play. Nicely done for the Mustangs. Then Allen East's Brett Ketchum on the mound, gets the strikeout for the third out, and Allen East picks up the sweep 6-3 in game one, 11-1 in game two.